My name is Brianna Whitfield. I'm 13 years old, and I went to Nellis Air Force Base with the I Have a Dream program, where I met Ariel, the Thunderbird. There's not a lot of women Thunderbirds. I think there were like only four out of all the history of Thunderbirds. And I was like, well, I want to be number five. Barrick Gold was one of our supporters that helped make all of this possible, so I really appreciate it.